He doesn't have a stun. He has a slight knockup where he can, where he has to come out of the ground in order to do that for both his ult and his hide. Other than that, he has a slow. That's it. Huh? I don't know who I want to play.
Don't matter, you're gonna still in this game.
Okie dokie.
Just say I'm not gonna help the Jing.
You mean the Zhang?
Whatever. I don't care. Say he's probably gonna throw the game that played with them before. Guarantee he doesn't pick until like halfway in lane or doesn't do anything. Last time I played with this Zhang, he didn't do anything. Just sat in lane the whole time.
Then let's give up red and go for blue.
Back.
Is it? Okay.
Yep. There. I would have had him with tick damage. Yes.
I saw Zhang's ability on him with tick damage.
Oh, yeah, I suppose.
So...
He's gonna try and build stacks, too. That's gonna suck.
Yep, they're definitely partied up.
Oh, yeah, guaranteed. Get sick of all these parties. Nice kill on that freaking
On her?
On her, by the way.
Thank you. He decided to stick around while he was low, so I just dropped my ult where he was going. He couldn't come back towards me, and, he's gotten more cautious around me since I've killed him twice now.
On her?
Yeah.
No way, get out of here. Come the fuck on, really?
Oh, come on.
How did that not get, dude?
At least you picked it up.
Yeah, I don't care for the next day. Back. Hey, buddy. How are you hitting me that hard, Anubis? That Anubis level 11 already and that on her 10. Holy
3
shit.
And 4 kills a each. I didn't know if he was actually dead or not.
Well, I got Jeff Lysol on shit too, so...
Poke!
I know Honor's up, so I gotta go.
Go ahead and go.
After we take damage for you. Yeah, I'll be back. You can build full gem. We'll help out a bit.
Sounds good. Poke! Blue's down.
Yep. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I did port.
Right. You did?
Yeah.
Alright. I know they jumped over to Monacan. Get a ward for Andre. see him.
I'm porting.
All right.
Nobody wanted to commit to that fight, which is fine. Not gonna happen. How is my mark falling off of him right away? Just get out of there.
Oh, I will. Yeah. I think I'm gonna have to go Divine Rune for Anubis.
I don't know if that will work on lifesteal be items.
I don't know, maybe. I know Zhang's gonna come and die though. Bye.
Whistler.
Not sure why he rushed into that.
Fuck.
What?
I can't lifesteal because there's no minions.
I don't know where these two other two are at. I'm building stacks, by the way, too.
That's fine, I needed the wave for lifesteal. Since I lost half my health there just to his freaking circle. Out of there. Just run.
Oh, I'm gonna kill the bitch. You wanna jumping on me on here. I'll fucking riggedy wreck your face. Come at me, bro.
Find you. Good job.
Your middle tower is under attack. The shield, the unknown.
You might want to fall back.
Yep, I am now. I just wanted to take that whip. I'm pretty sure he's gonna get rickety wrecked again, though. He's staying up there like that. I'm gonna go for mana. They finally woke up. Wised up and realized we had a ward there, huh?
Right. I think they probably had somebody there that saw it.
Hey, guess what? I want your mana. That might hurt. Alright, fuck off. How are you keeping up with me, King, when I...
Love how I'm not getting any crits off either, even though I've got almost full rage.
All of a sudden, on her can one piece me all of a sudden, along with the king.
Yeah, he's got full transcendence up. Just back off then.
Think you can take it?
Yeah.
Going. and the fire giant. Oh, we just shred the fucker. How about that? Defend Phoenix, get Phoenix and everything all the way back up. Yeah.
Oh, you're still building sacks, sorry. I thought you were done by now. Fall back. They fucked me up really hard with that, but at least now there is no Anubis ult up for now.
I know. They're going for full fire.
Yeah, I've got blink.
A bad situation to fight the frickin' Anubis, so this close for this. You won't get the K. Fuck you, Anubis. You wanna lock yourself down? Come on, boy.
I'm gonna go for fire.
Go for it, I'll drill this down and I'll do it.
Just get out of there. I got stuck on minions again.
Yeah, I wanna know how you're keeping up with me, dude.
He has like four dashes in his kit. And a long range stun. And in Sele, which silences if you're too close.
Well, you know what? You came at the wrong person, bitch.
Good kill.
You greedy bastard.
I'll be up shortly. We can win this, we just gotta remain grouped together.
Oh yeah. We can come back and win this easily. That King Arthur's starting to push really hard.
Mm-hmm. He realized that his time's almost up. Thank you.
Get the hell out of here. King Arthur's the only one up.
I just need to get some.
You're not gonna get enough.
I have Asai though. That's like 50% lifesteal off one item.
Alright.
Go help him with the King Arthur. Seconds on it.
Retreat, retreat. Yeah,
I'm just backing off because they can outrange me.
I know. Really? No one on her? You can fuck off. you guys both get out?
I got out. I didn't play around with that shit.
Yeah, that Anubis walked right past me.
Trespass, you will be shot.
Oh, come on!
Good game.
Hell no!
It's over.
Your middle Phoenix is under attack. Your middle Phoenix is under attack.
Where's my money at?
Maybe not.
No, we're still in this. They just took fire, but, I mean...
We're gonna be up.
Yeah. So all he has to do is make sure that he keeps that and the next wave off, and we're good. I don't know why you needed another fucking ward there. I already have mine on there. It's not gonna fall off anytime soon. Oops.
Just put one there.
Yep, I hit the wrong button. If they do decide not to push, then they're freaking stupid. Or, I mean, if they do decide to push, they're stupid.
Anubis is dead, right?
Yes, Anubis is dead. Got it. I just dropped my ult right on it, and then I just went, okay, Anubis, or Onher's gonna jump to my side and try and knock me into the wall. Nope, I'm just gonna go up into the air and jump right onto Titan.